Once more, we travel to the land of nightmares to discover there, beneath the black mountain of Vilthied, the loathsome Zordrak, Lord of Nightmares, hatching his monstrous plots to thwart the Dreammaker so that nightmares might rule. Far from Vilthy to the Forest of the Watts, where Pildit, leader of the Watts, and his companions guard the Land of Dreams. The Noobs live in the Land of Dreams. These are two of them, Rufus and Amberlee, assisting the Dreammaker and his watchdog fish Albert in the sending of tonight's dreams through the most precious and powerful object in the land, the Dreamstone.